All right, welcome back to another Forza Horizon 4 video. I'm Justin, and today is going to be an interesting luxury drift build. We're going to be doing it on the C63 AMG Black Series. It's 143,000 credits. Do my own build today. We going with today? Let's go just with a black. Feeling black. Alright, 143,000 credits. We're gonna drive this stock, see what it's like, and then give her the ol' all the beans. Give her all the beans. Go take this thing for a little rip skis. So let's hear this V8. Sounds okay. Shit rips for sure. Oh god, brakes. Where are my brakes at? Just a little pull inside the cabin. And a hundo. This car was... I haven't really played this game since Forza Horizon 2 on Xbox, and I'm currently playing on PC. This car was really good in that game. I feel like the weight distribution is pretty solid. Straight bogging in third. Alright, let's upgrade this thing. Let's custom upgrade. Let's see what we got down here. Of course, we're gonna go... Woo! Okay. Yeah, damn. Shit is gorgeous. Keep her. Put the twins in her. Stick with that V8 though. Oh, of course we're gonna go with the ducktail. Of course. Mando, baby. I feel like a lot of people are running these Horizon wheels. With... we're just gonna give it all of it. Stick pretty small. Let's go 305 in the back. I'm liking those. Let's go. Little hot boy, since this is the luxury build. Alright. Give her all of it. Driveline. Tranny. Brakes. Oh, it was a clutch. Excuse me. It's like I confused myself. Ooh, gives her that, like, nice stance. Give her the full rigid setup. And we're gonna gut it. Okay. probably going to be pretty expensive. Oh, it doesn't look to be too pricey. It's $691 so far. It's probably going to go up quite a bit here when I upgrade the turbos. Woo, baby. This thing's going to be so fun. Alright, and what do we end with? 1,005 with 859. Seems like it's really hard to get that 1,000 torque like the drift cars that they provide you with if you got those. Alright, let's install this. Give a little paint job and take it for a rip. Okay. Little paint. Dare I? Nah. So mirrors can be kind of easy mirror. Okay. Oh, they're carbon fiber mirrors. Okay. I just hate all the chrome on it. It's so fucking whack. Okay, let's just go with it. Take this thing for a nice little rip. We're not gonna go the normal way. We're actually gonna set a little route here. First, we're going to give this thing a listen. Oh, that's a new turbo noise. That's funny. I like that. Just going to go into the city.
It is safe to do so.
I actually found a little marker. Alright, let's get to it. This thing already rips, just shredding tires. I love the turbo noise. Definitely need some longer gears. Fourth just rips. Gears are way too short. Alright, let's tune this thing. I'm gonna give this thing a quick little drone glance here. Woo, thing looks good. Very nice. Alright, let's give this thing a little tune here. We're going to bring this way up. Or actually, it was down here, wasn't it? Okay, so third needs to be way. Make second longer too. First as well. See that, take this for a little bit. Oh yeah, third seems proper now. Let's go. Some rips. Well, it's Ford. It's probably because the tires are so fat. Let's go. This thing's so fun to drift. Oh, that was fast. This thing just eats and eats. Woo! Sorry, is off the screen for a second. Just want to thank all you guys for all the support. It's been much love. I've been keeping these videos going. And making these videos better and better, I hope. Woo-wee. These fucking eats and forth. Yeehaw, baby. I like these tight little corners. Sorry for hitting everything. Oh, this thing eats. Slows forth. Woo! This eats these corners for breakfast. Okay. Alright guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you guys want more, subscribe for more. Alright guys, until next time, see ya.